Damn, I hate the spiders. Still, we have the fuel rods, which means we can carry out the last stage of the plan. Captain is right on all accounts. Can't let Tom or Clem, for that matter, have the sub. I'm not sure I'm ready to follow through with the plan, since that'll definitely cost me my ticket home. But it's gonna cost the captain even more, though. And I admire his resolve for that.
Oh, Clem, you are one tough bastard! You're a beast, but you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Sam, they're cutting through the hatch. Hit that gate or we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, America.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You fucker! I'll rip you apart!
Sorry, Ed, but I couldn't do it. I was an alien in Moscow. And even more so over here, where I had no friends. Tom offered me his hand. So what if that hand could push the button? Another nuclear war won't happen. The old world is already dead. A few more wounds on a corpse. What difference does that make? I don't think any price would be too high for a ticket home. Especially since I'm not the one footing the bill. My hope to see Dad is all I have left. All I've been dreaming of. All these years. Did what I'd been doing for the last 20 years. Saving the world. The captain sacrificed himself to avoid resurrecting the ghost of nuclear war. I would have gotten my ticket home. But at what cost? I'm not giving up. Will come home.